Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Mr. Obviously Insane here with another episode of my Civ 6 Gandhi playthrough. Where we left off last week, we were going to find a place to found a new city. And I was thinking somewhere's up here, and before I started this recording, I decided to just take a look around the map and see, so I wasn't trying to do too much of that when it actually came to playing. And I think the best spot, which was with the settler lens on, was right here. And I think I'll get two amenities with that, barring whatever expansion from the Persian Empire over there. But I think it would be not too bad of a choice. I was thinking on the other side, but that might... I might actually be able to get two in there. And I did find iron. There's some over here, but it's all in the desert. So, that is the plan. And we will see how it goes. And we will try to get up some more campuses as well. Germany wants to give me 68 gold for open borders. You know what? Why not?
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the great people of the world.
Yeah.
The more specialized...
Thank you. Settler is going to use the road. And we'll start making our way towards the mountains. And we're still... No. Okay, good. Made peace with Alexander for now. You should be fortifying till healed. If you weren't, now you are. The spearman is being cut off by the missionary. I still can't upgrade you. I want to move you back to the capital. No, I got one over there. I will leave you here. Seems like the more appropriate front to protect the capital, so we'll send the archer. Apparently nowhere. I could go here, and then that just forces him back. There's a warrior. I can get there though, can't I? Well, maybe I'll have you follow behind the Faru. Okay. And you don't have any movements. That is fine. Who else? I thought I did some. Skip your turn. Friendship with Brazil. Sure, why not? Oh, that made you happy. That's great. Wonderful it is. Mahabodhi Temple? Well, good for him. Working on the amenities, or trying to. Should be fine. You can go here. And just skip the rest of your turn. I'm going to do this way. And I don't like to take the archer, but think I'm gonna buy another one. Or maybe a crossbowman. Ooh, maybe not. A little expensive. 13 turns to build one. 9 turns. How much longer on that builder? I got 9 over there. I think I just got you now. I should probably... Where needs the production, I guess? You're at 10.5. You have probably the least. No, actually, you have 14. You have the least, but you also have nothing to build. Well, actually, that's not true. I could get one. Maybe. Ooh. How have I not hooked up to those dyes yet? I should probably go do that first. I wonder how long I've been missing that. Probably the entire time. Most likely the entire time. And before I go any further, I think I'm going to buy a couple tiles. If it would open up to that menu, that would be nice. For some more production. So I'm going to take this hill. And I think I'm going to grab that forest on the other side here. That might annoy Japan, but that's fine. I want to make sure I can build. Oh yeah, amenities first. Choose production. I should probably go with just another builder. I do think I want to get another settler. 7 turns. Let's squeeze out another builder because it's halftime. Then go settler into maybe another builder. We'll see. You need something to do. You're just gonna fortify. That should be fine. And we'll go next turn. Where'd Brazil expand to? Somewhere's in the fog, I'm assuming. Yeah, okay, somewhere's in the fog. Not where I'm going, it would seem. I wonder where he's going with all those units. Better not be to be a surprise attack. Could be. I think that's a thing. Alright. You. How far is this? 8. Assuming all things go well. So, let's just move you, I guess, one at a time. For now. The archer will stay behind. I think the spearman is going to come back. And you're going to cross the river here. Just in case Germany decides to try to do something funny with Mumbai over there. Because that would not be good. Would not be good at all. Especially considering I'm sending a builder over there. Spearman. Maybe I'll send you over to the capital and have you go back this way. Yeah, that seems like a good idea. Next turn. I love the music in this game. It's so relaxing. The game is stressful, but the music is soothing. I suppose at times. I guess this is a little bit more exciting. It's almost like Pirates of the Caribbean or something. We're just gonna be like a forever thing. Of course that bloody missionary would be there. That is so annoying. Because why do I get the feeling that the missionary is going to move and then Germany is going to go stand there? Because that's what open borders does. Fun stuff. Alright, just in case. That should be fine. I think I'm going to queue up a crossbowman. Yeah. Just so that I have one going after the campus is finished. I should look into seeing how long it would take here once I get a few of the production. The lumber mills. Once I get a few of those going, the production up. With that builder. Three builds, couple one coming. That's a thing. I think I have the garrison one, but let's just leave you inside the city for now. Skip the rest of your turn. I want you there. And that's fine, next turn. Jakarta has declared war on Kabul. Well, at least no one's declaring war on me for once. But, you know. That could change at any moment. Just cruise around Palenque. Wait, no, Hayatusa? That's Hayatusa. Hayatusa. I don't know why I thought there was an A in, or an I in there. You're just gonna fortify. You're going to move there. You're going to protect him. And you are just going to fortify as well. Everybody fortify. The builder. Let's grab a lumber mill down here. You're healed now, that's great. What do I want to do with you? I think you're just going to stay here. Because Alexander might want to come back. So. I think I'll move you back. But other than that, you'll stay over here. Another wonder, Cyrus has finished building the Petra. Yeah, so. Glad I didn't try going up there and getting any of that desert.
We have an envoy at our disposal. We can use the envoy.
Thank you. We need. Sometimes there's just too many of these things popping up. Yeah, I know that we need more housing. Housing. Where do I want that envoy to go? Hmm. 3. Probably ignore Alexander. Who's... Ah, you know what? I only sent 2, so let's see if I can jump him here. Come on, Stampy. Get our people there. I can see the mountains. And... plantation. And that should help the amenities. That's housing, right? Housing. 7 of 9. Dion needs housing. Dion needs housing. Yes. Well, I just gave it some, didn't I? Well, maybe I'll get on that. Can I build some farms? I sure can. I'd have to buy a couple tiles, I think. Which... probably could. Don't know if I want to invest that, though. Might need... quick unit. I know I can't get one now, but... better than nothing. So we'll figure that out. We will figure that out. Anyways, what am I gonna do over here? Seriously, the both of you? And back to the spearmen. Don't wanna link them. I just want you to stay alert. In case some like barbarian comes out of the fog of war or something. A Eureka. Knowledge of mass production has advanced considerably. Well, that's good. We need help. Not that far behind, but Japan's getting up there, and so is Germany. Yikes, Germany, what the hell are you doing? You're gonna fortify. And next turn. And Jakarta has made peace with Kabul. And Delhi needs more housing. Yes. Madri. Can I build a farm over here? Got a couple. Yeah, I probably could. Where's that builders doing that? Have production here. Sped up that settler. I think I'll go try to improve the housing over there. And should probably do the same thing here. I think I was gonna buy this tile. How much is that tile? 155. Can I hold out that long and get the what is it? Cheaper land, 20% off tiles. Three turns. We'll see. They have plenty over here, but I'd like to grab that one. What am I going to do? Production-wise, you have six. Should probably build a lumber mill over here. There we go. Can't get there in one go. That's fine. Skip the rest of your turn. Cross the river, finally. We're getting closer. We're gonna make it. Next turn. Well, hopefully we'll make it. Just one Japanese builder. Way out here. That's kind of interesting. And kind of random. Which is, I guess, to be expected. You're gonna go there. Not bad. The archer needs to cross the river. You are going to build us some farms. Yeah, I wish this wasn't a forest and I could get a little group together here, but I think we'll go try it over on this side. Builder. Next turn. Oh, well, you're finally happy with me. That's nice. You like my production. Great. Because I've been kind of working on it. You too? Nice. Oh, it would appear that I'm doing something, right? Although I'm still behind in science. But we're working on that. Those two campuses... I should probably build a library. Unit always needs orders. Let me mill it up. There we go. Let's build a step well. That'll give me some housing. Why not? It's one of those things that's unique to Gandhi. They're helpful. The feudal lords in your realm want a champion to defend their lands. Perhaps mounting an armored warrior will do the trick. We got a Eureka towards stirrups, and it's advanced considerably. Well, that's good. I don't think that's what I was going for next, but it's always good to have it. An inspiration. With the plans to house many scrolls in the libraries of your campuses, your people begin to record the history of your empire. Your progress towards recorded history has advanced considerably, which is great. That is the one we wanted to boost.
Enacting new policies in our government can be of great benefit.
Yes, they can.
We have uncovered a way to increase our farming output. To tap into this potential, I suggest we try to maintain two adjacent farms to each plot of farmland.
Yes, and that is exactly what I was just thinking about doing with some of those builders. Which, do I have to trade out? Oh yeah, it disposes of it anyways, because I think there's another one for builders. Yeah, they get two extra charges now, serfdom. Plus one housing in all cities with at least two specialty districts. And that might be helpful, but I think I wanted to grab... Ooh, you know what? I'd rather have the builders. Yep, I'd rather have the builders. So we'll go with serfdom. The upgrade of Ilkham. We'll green grain. We will gain 2 extra charges instead of building them faster. So that is why, many other reasons why I was working on production, but that is definitely part of it. Be able to build some units faster. We need a new military one. Feudal contract. 50% production toward medieval and renaissance era melee and ranged units. That might be useful going forward. Probably not going to do much pillaging. Might consider defensive buildings if I'm going to just go defensive. Unit maintenance. You know what? I might just throw in unit maintenance for a while. I have a pretty decent sized army. Choices. Well, I think I should go with the maintenance cost for now. Because it's always good to save some gold. Can only go for a great writer, so I think I'm just going to keep with the science for now. And I will confirm those policies. Yes. Getting closer to our forever home up in the mountains. Okay, so where did your army go? Got an archer over here. Settlers ready. And settler. Move there, spearman. Create the escort. What's the fastest way? Probably through the road that I just created with that trade route. And move there. Yes. So that's first thing first. 2 new cities coming. Builder. No, I should do another stepwell, I think. Actually, you know what? How is your production? Could always use a little bit more. So could Dion. Dion could use a lot of things, so. And we're going to choose Civic. Finished feudalism. We've boosted recorded history, and I think we're going to work towards civil service. What, 7 people? Can we hit 10 by then? We'll grab recorded history because we boosted it, and then we'll figure it out from there. Catherine and Trajan are the only ones ahead of me there. So, alright. What to build? Builder? Probably. Let's just queue up a couple. Because then they'll come out with some, and I will send them towards Dion. Yes. And quite possibly Mumbai. I should build a farm right here. And get a little bit more housing. Fix that up a little bit. You were finished. What were you building? Oh, I think you were working on a building. Oh yeah, campus. Build the library. fact, when you're done, you're gonna build a library. How many turns on a library here? I should already have the library, right? Okay, I do. Watermill. Watermill doesn't give me housing, no. It gives me a citizen slot. Does that mean I get housing? 380 faith. The apostle. I definitely want to get the apostle. Well, I got some faith. Well, let's see. Can I get a great engineer? Well, no one's actually anywhere near one. 215 production towards wonder construction. I kinda would like you. You know what? I think I'm gonna save my faith and get you. I don't know why, but I have a feeling like I'm going to need a wonder. Yeah. So we are going to go on to the next turn. You want salt and open borders for something that I'm about to get and open borders. Might not hurt to try to be a little friendly. And at least then when I get mine, I won't lose the benefit that I get from that. So that's alright. I will definitely take that. Goodbye. And you are going to come up here. And I think we're going to settle raid here. That should give me some production on one side and lots of food on the other. Another amenity. And hopefully that silver. Shouldn't be too close, but it still might annoy him. I can live with that. We're not on so good terms, so I can definitely live with that. Anyways, let's pick a production. What are we going to do? Probably should build a campus. Get them all done. I don't want to lose the production. Why is there only plus one? Oh, from rainforest. Okay. I'd have to buy the tile. And they're on the river. I'm going there in 15 turns. Two food tile? Well, they're all two food tiles. Sacrifices have to be made, but where do I want to do the farming? I kind of want to put it... Should put it right next to the capital, I guess. It's not going to destroy anything right now, but it... Well, actually... Yeah, let's put it right here. Yes. Build it. Build farms here. We need some mortars. Yeah, no barbarians. Thank you. Because that would have sucked. Lumber mills. You got five, right? Yes, because you were in the queue once I changed that thing, so nice. You are going to build down there and then head over to Dion, and so are you. And then Deli is going to build the campus. You're moving along the road. And I think I'm going to settle that one probably on this river. I think. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, somewhere on here, I think. Next to the rice. All of this. Try to fill in some of that so there's nothing going to come at me, I think. Other than Germany on this side, which is kind of annoying, but what can you do? Lumber mill. And next turn. Yes, next turn. And the settler will go here, and I think we will settle next turn. You're gonna stick around with him. I should probably queue up another one of those elephants. How long is that gonna take? 9 turns, not too bad. Do I want to do the crossbowman first? Maybe I'll take a couple turns off the crossbowman. Lumber mill. Settler. Settler, settler, settler. Can I auto move you? No, I probably shouldn't. Okay, well, let's move you out of here so that I can view to at least there. And we'll go next turn. Yeah, this must be like some kind of glitch. Well, what's gonna make it more equitable? I'm not gonna pay you for anything because I didn't want the trade to begin with. So, sorry, I'm gonna have to refuse. What can I do? Don't bring me an offer that you don't like, then, I guess. Not sure what to say to that one. Although the education is almost finished, and then once I finish those libraries, I can crank out some universities, and I should be, think, right on par with most of what the AI has. So, let's go ahead and found the city. Hyderabad. That's a nice name for a... Oh, look at that. There's a river in there. Nice. Whoosh. I knew it was on a river, but... Didn't zoom in enough to see that lake, apparently. That, not lake, but whatever. So we'll get... I should have sent a builder that way. That's fine. We will get you continuing in that direction. Or wait, what would be the shortest? 7. Relatively the same. 6. Or 7. You know what? Head off that way. Yeah, head that way. You'll be fine. You got the spearman with you. And you're going to build... I was going to say, I should probably do some walls, but... Watermill? Do we have rice? No, we don't. Let's just go to the granary then. No, monument. Yeah, culture and then granary. Yeah, we'll do that for now until we get some builders up there and some other things. Do I want to send the elephant back by himself? No. We'll just leave him there. There's a big scary elephant. Something like that. We're gonna skip the rest of your turn. New builder. Great. Well, maybe I'll start making you head over there. So I got, what, 4 here. Do a couple there. Do I need to do anything here? How is this looking? I could probably get away with it for a little bit. What is that, 14 turns? That won't last a long time, but... Go back. Wakey wakey, stay alert. What else is your production like? Thank you. Production is 13. Could be a little bit better, I think, but I think I can wait on that too. That's fine. So I got you down there and you down there. So you're gonna head over to Dion, I think. We'll go that way. And you'll start heading up towards the new city. Might protect you, but you can go back in the city for now. And I think that'll do that for this video. Well, at least we have done some expanding. We're going to have another one in a few more turns here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to hit the like button if you did. If not, hit the dislike one as well. Be sure to leave a comment. Either way, let me know what your thoughts were, if you had any at all. As I said, hope you guys get to check out the Banished video. It's a fun game to play, so really hope you guys check that out. It's kind of along the same lines as this, except it's nothing like this. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.